I had a dog, his name was Ren. It was named after Ren and Stimpy.
Yeah!
Yeah! I mean, he was a little chihuahua, then he died. Oh, no. And he's under a little figure of a Buddha facing Japan now in my garden in LA. Yeah. It almost finished me off, actually, that whole thing. Anyway, this is dedicated to my little dog, Ren. This is called Metal Dog.
Thank you.
It's insane. It was never ending. I mean, the jokes, poor bloke, he's still getting over it. We went from London to, Morocco. Smoked a lot of hash, and then we drove 9 hours down to the Sahara. Well, what are you going to do when you're here? Yeah, that's what we did. And it's true, it's very sandy. But I felt very at home because I'd grown up with, you know, these dunes, you know, you hear about the Sahara Desert. You know, I was used to these little dunes about this big on Bournemouth Beach. These things are about 1,000 feet high. I actually got to the top of one. I almost thought that was it for me. They're like mountains of sand. Anyway, this next song, now I've said all that rubbish, it's called Tea in the Sahara.
Thank you.
I like to give full value for money. I just wanted you to know that. Actually, this song, just because you might be interested in the backing, the accompaniment to my incredible lead guitar playing. I did this in Italy with a young group. We already had a hit on YouTube with a song called Bring On The Night, and then we did this one. It's four young Italian guys, they're called 40 Fingers. Four acoustic guitar players. Sort of interesting. Yeah. Anyway, that's what's going on. So just so you know, here we go. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
down there it says Spain. Guitar comes from Spain, but I had a name for it, which was Los Ojos de María González, sus aventuras en la bosque de los gatos de Savage. Something like that. Okay, got it? You should speak Spanish here, right? Come on, let's just... Compadres, okay. Okay, it's just called what I just said. I can't even remember now.
Thank you.
away, Marshall.